So come on up real quick. So what is your name?
Kevin.
This is Kevin, our random cameraman that the universe sent us. So what you gonna do? You gonna come here?
Hey, you go put a wire thing.
First kick you're gonna do. Right here. Bend your knees. You're gonna lean back and forth. Lock it. Pick up your knee. Pick up your knee. Now when you pick up your knee, you're gonna hit it.
Ooh, this one felt good. I got a lot of anger in me. Anger.
Hit it.
I gotta hit it right in the middle.
Pick up your knee. Pick up your knee. There you go. Pick up your knee and then extend.
There you go.
That was it. So what you're doing is you're coming way too close to the back. You have to gauge your distance. So if I come here, I'm gonna touch it. But if I come here, I'm gonna kick it. So you wanna coordinate between the here and the here. So if I wanna get you to get close, I'm gonna
go back there. And you still maintain your balance.
Yes.
Now you see when he did that, I felt like two guys kicking me. So I just held it correctly. That's power.
So the key is between here and here. Okay. So if you know that if you come this close, you're not gonna have any power. So as soon as your knee comes up to here, this is where you start extending. So by the time you reach it, your legs are already extended. So it's where accuracy comes in. So you gotta focus on your target and know your body. So pick up your knee first, hold it. Pick up your knee and hold it.
Hold on.
There you go. So you know, now push your knee a little closer. Now go back. There you go. Now, Go forward.
Pivot
your foot too.
He pushes me, even though he's not hitting 100%, but the impact, it's like when he's there, he glasses it, and it all goes in one area, and I feel so. Yeah, if I didn't have the back.
One of the advantages is to focus. You get from here.
And it's power, and you feel it.
And you're gonna stand sideways. You point your feet like this one, right? Okay, so get it up to here. Pick your knee up to here. Kick, hit my hand with your knee. Yeah. So you're turning your hip, pivot your foot. There you go. You can pick up your knee, hit here, and then you can hit the bag. One, two. One. Two.
There you go. Let me get closer to that.
Grab
your
bounce.
One.
Two.
Okay.
Now, look at the bag. And
there you go.
Cock your knee up. And then shoot it at the bag. There you go.
There you go.
Now you're looking like a pro.
There you go.
That's pretty good.
So pretend this guy's there and Roy's here. So two guys
are
coming
up. Yeah, you can actually be like, yeah.
There you go.
So you can be like 1, 2, 3, 4, and then you go 5, 6.
That was a good one, Hung.
That was a good cut right there.